we haven't met in person or we haven't met virtually, it's nice to finally meet you. If you've noticed, you've gotten a few emails from us about our school supply drive. It is almost the end of the month of August, which is either the start of the school year for some, or they've been back to school for about a week. So it was really important to all of us here at the Heights, your sales team, your builders, your people through property management, to make sure that we have supported our local school systems. So I know our neighborhood, the neighborhood at Azario and Lakewood Ranch, the neighborhood at Sky Ranch have all done these school supply drives. So we will be coordinating together to pair with our school systems and make sure that we are donating our supplies to the correct schools and teachers who need them to support the kids in their class the best. So we definitely have a full little, we do have a few more days left before we pull the donations and donate them to the schools. So we're looking for backpacks, additional supplies for just regular school, you know, number two pencils, things like that. So if you haven't dropped things off and you want to, it was your intention to, then great, we'll pull the box on the 31st and then we will donate it that week to the school systems. Thanks so much for your participation. We appreciate it. Our local schools will know that our Esplanade at the Heights residents were a part of the donation box, and we hope you're having a great rest of your week.